deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling and my pride is the one to blame. Cause I know I don't understand just how your love can do it, no one else can.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right
Bianca and Abby will be really good for each other. As far as our daughter's concerned, you know, she can be very outgoing person. And to me, Abby has that stable personality. So they kind of complement each other in their relationship.
Abby's got a lot of my personality, you know, more than Bianca even, because she agrees with me on more things.
I think they're a good match for many reasons, but I want to say this about them. I'm so proud of them that they work really hard on their relationship and they work really hard on their communication skills. And I think that's important for any relationship. We've talked about that a lot in our household when the girls were growing up, because we've talked about our communication skills.
I think they got it. They got the true, you know, connection there. If they'll just keep communication going.
Yep.
Give each other a hug a day. They're going to make it.
I think even though they have some glaring differences, Bianca is really out loud and social. Abby's a little bit more muted, but they both love a lot of the same things.
They'll definitely be good for each other.
It's all good. Look for that daily
joy. That's all we look for in our daughter. And now that we've gotten to know Abby, that's what we look for for Abby too. In a happy relationship.
I think they're growing together. I think they love to read books and they love to have deep conversations. They love to have fun together. I just think they're a good match.
Have a good relationship socially.
They both come from good families. And I call it a village. Their village is strong.
Yeah, I think they have the best of all of the outcomes. I mean, they'll be married, but they'll also be best friends. So I'm very optimistic about the success of this relationship. Excited that Bianca is going to be a part of our family circle and culture.
Abby came to us first as a friend of Bianca's, then, you know, Bianca's girlfriend, and then basically fiance. Now it's family, and they'll have another daughter. So Bianca's no longer my only girl. I've got two girls, and I love Abby with all my heart.
Honey, honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. Can't you see the glow on the window pane? I can feel the sun whenever you're near. Every time you touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody,
I'm Bianca. I'm Abby's fiance, and I am here just to give a little summary as to why I love Abby. I just tried making this video and it came out to be 11 minutes, so I'm going to try and keep it a little shorter and a little more condensed. Some of the reasons why I love Abby are I love her heart. Her heart is the number one reason I fell in love with her. I knew from our first date that she just had the kindest heart of anybody that I've ever met. I love her passion for everyone in her life, her passion for her job, her passion for justice, her passion for her community, her passion for everyone, like I said, in her life. Once you're in her corner, Abby will fight for you. She will stick up for you and she will always have your back. I love, love, love her fieriness. I've said this since we first started dating. Abby is one of the fieriest persons, people I know. She is an Aries through and through, and I love that about her. Everything she sets her mind to and cares about, she has just this intensity behind it like no one I've ever met. I love the way she cares and loves her job. I just think it's beautiful the way she cares for her students, the way they impact her and the way she's able to impact them. I love that she's such a great teacher and she makes such a difference, and the way she's shaping these little minds is so great. And I can't wait to make our own little minds together and to watch the way she just raises our kids. I love her so much. I'm so lucky to have a partner and a best friend who I get to spend the rest of my life with. And I'm so thankful that it's Abby.
Where do I even begin about how much Bianca means to me? Bianca is the type of person that you want to know. She is the type of person that you want in your life. She is the type of person you want to be friends with for so many reasons. To know Bianca, anybody who knows her knows that they are cared for, that they are thought of, that they matter to her, including me. She is constantly thinking of others. Bianca is just someone that you want in your corner. She is the best friend that you'll ever have. She is the life of the party. She's just the best. When I first met Bianca, I knew that she was the one. She makes me feel amazing. She makes me feel so special, important. She has made me a better person. She has made me a better partner. She has brought me out of my shell. Since knowing her, my life has changed in so many ways for the better. Bianca is my soulmate. She is my absolute best friend. And I cannot wait to marry her. I can't wait for her to be my wife.